In playoffs, the team has really picked up the level of play. They've been playing aggressive offensively, serving behind the line. I mean, everything. We've been on the offense the whole time in the playoffs, and it's really led to a lot of our success. Drake Banks has been leading the team in kills, I want to say consistently throughout the season. Her opposite is Lainey Nitch, who is a freshman. She also has been adding to the kill stats. I mean, game after game, I can count on those two. And with them would be Taylor Marburger, my setter. If you don't have somebody giving them the ball, you won't be as effective. And then it's just a total team effort. My defenders are great, Alea Campos and Daniela Alvarado. Without them, we would not be this far because they are excellent defensive players.
Introducing the Lady Mustangs. Number one, senior Jessica Rodriguez. Number two, senior Cassandra Fonseca. Number three, freshman Lainey Nitch. Number four, senior Alex Nitch. Number five, junior Taylor Barber. Number six, senior Daniela Alvarado. Number seven, senior Alea Dunkel. Number eight, senior Chris Caldwell. Number nine, junior Morgan Biacheski. Number 10, senior Aloka Rivera. Number 11, sophomore Emily Whitworth. Number 12, freshman Jocelyn Everett. Number 13, freshman Loretta Camillo. Number 14, senior Drake Banks. The Mustangs are coached by Lorena Lopez, Mrs. Sabat, and Emily Villalobos, Iris Molina, Cynthia Oyavides, and Audrey Benavides. Would everyone please remove all hats and please rise for the national anthem.
She was a year before I was.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Athletics, students achieving goals they never thought possible, and along the way, learning skills not always taught in the classroom. McAllen ISD offers 13 sports for boys and girls. Find out more, 618-6089.
Morning routine is leaving at almost 7 in the morning. We travel about 25 miles to McAllen from the North Wessico area. I feel that McAllen schools are a great fit for my daughter. A lot of challenges. It's a school that demands a lot from their students, and I, as a very strict parent, demand a lot from my daughter. So I think she's going to be challenged. A lot of activities that are offered through McAllen School District, so I feel it's well worth it.
McAllen ISD offers plenty of choice when it comes to choosing a path to your future. The Computer Science Academy is a two-year program for students who are serious in pursuing the computer field. Courses are taken at STC. Students graduate with an associate's degree in hand, and it's all free. Students will be prepared for careers in software engineering and systems analysts, among others. At McAllen ISD, if you want a computer science career, you choose your course of study.
On behalf of the entire Alliance staff, our board of directors, the American Heart Association, and the Clinton Foundation, I want to congratulate all 32 schools in the McAllen Independent School District on receiving the Alliance's National Healthy Schools Bronze Award.
mean, every step is awesome. And when you can make it to Sweet 16, it's, you know, it's great.
We stayed focused the entire time. We were excited. I don't want to say excited, but we were positive the whole game. We didn't want to let up, so we just stayed focused and we got a job.
I mean, since I'm a freshman, it's definitely a bigger deal to see the other seniors making it there. And, you know, it's their last year, so I really wanted to help them make it special. And we've worked so hard for a long time, and it's just great to see us get there.
When your team's playing great, you just let them play. And, you know, you kind of, that's what you want as a coach. You want to kind of stand here and just start to cheer for them. But, we came in well prepared, and they knew what to do, and they executed. They weren't afraid, and that made all the difference.
She was like the building block of me, of like who I am as a student. Now I still look back and I'm like, who would I be if it weren't for her to have been like my teacher? Like, where would I be, or what kind of student would I have been? And if it weren't for her, I feel like I wouldn't be the person that I am today.
McAllen ISD schools are getting recognition on a national stage. All four of our high schools are ranked as the best in the nation. The formula looks at how our students excel on college-level material. Only 11% of 22,000 public high schools in the U.S. met the standard. On the list of best high schools, Lamar Academy is ranked 9th in the country, and Achieve Early College, a National Blue Ribbon nominee, also made the cut. McAllen ISD schools are at the top. Two national ranking systems say so.
Gratefully, I've been blessed with so many wonderful teachers, you know, from the head teacher to the assistant teacher. You know, they've all been great, and they've really helped me shape the person that I am now.
Tell me, what do you know?
Ms. Bolt, she always taught me to be humble, you know, to always think about others and not to just think about yourself. And with whatever you do, make sure it benefits others. I've just been so grateful for the teachers at McAllen ISD.